Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this short video tutorial I will show you how to fix this start menu on Windows 11. A lot of users of Windows 11 facing the problem with start menu after they did the latest update of Windows 11 this week. I will show you how to fix the start menu if you face the problem. So mine is working here. When you click start here, then you don't see anything, okay? And the menu don't show up. And today I will show you how to fix this real quick. Okay, based on this website, Blipping Computers, I found the solution. It's official, in fact. Microsoft has addressed known that it was caused the start menu on the Windows 11. It was about malfunction after installing or record updates. If you install this update or later updates, they have reported that small number of devices maybe are unable to open the start menu, okay? We have here a group policy available to fix this, okay? So what we're going to do, just download this group policy and you will see this setup here, the small one. What we got to do, just click next and click yes here, click finish. So I just installed this rollback group policy for Windows 11. And the next step, what we got to do, let's see, the Microsoft website is saying that what we have to do. Now, the next thing that we need to do is that we have to open up Run. So to find Run on your computer, you just click on the keyboard, Windows logo and R, and you will see here Run. Okay, and click gpedit.mcc, group policy editor, gpedit.mcc. Or just group policy editor, search for local group policy editor, is the same thing. You can find this easily. I mean, if you go in control panel and search here group policy editor, yes, and you will see edit group policy. Okay, is the same thing, is that we have to go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative, and then it's this one with the, with number, this number that we have a rollback issue. Right click on the policy, this one here, and it says right click on policy, click edit and click disable and click OK. Okay, restart the device now. This is how this emergency fix is working. So let me know if this works for you, and you will find that tool on the Tips to Fix website. Click the link on the description to download it, and also you will see the instruction on the web. And after that, you just tell me if this works for you also, okay? Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.